boats. They serve a variety of different purposes, everything from fishing to cruising or even just family fun. But how about using your boat to pick up chicks? We grabbed a platter of cheese, a bucket of oysters, some cheap Aldi champagne, and the keys to a sexy new Whitley SL25 to put the theory to the test. So here's the plan. We're gonna go jump on the Whitley now, drop the anchor just over near Wharf Bar, storm the beach, hopefully get the attention of some lovely looking ladies. We'll then try to get them back on the boat with a lure of cheap champagne and cheese, and then take them out for some afternoon fun on the harbour. Hey, how's it going?
My name's Jack.
What's your name? Katie? Katie, do you mind if I sit down? So, we're doing a bit of a survey today about boats and women. I wanted to ask you what you find sexy about a boat.
Probably freedom.
Freedom? Okay. What about the actual features of the boat? What does it for you? Do you want like comfy seats? Is it about horsepower? Is it about
going fast?
Okay. Yeah. It's got an awesome cabin and it's even got a TV.
Wow.
What would you say if I said let's go for a ride right now?
I'd say yes, absolutely.
Awesome. Let's go. And there's also some champagne and oysters. Sound good?
Sure.
Let's do it. Alright, ready? Love to love you, baby. Hey guys, how's it going?
Hi, how are you?
My name's Jack.
Nice to meet you.
What's your name?
Chelsea.
Chelsea?
No, Karen.
Karen. Guys, my name's Jack. I'm from the Captain. We're doing a little survey today to see what girls like in boats. We have a beautiful Whitley SL25 out there. There's beers, there's strawberries.
Great!
Oh, it's like throw out Geno reps.
Bring her in! Well, this is a stern drive.
Yeah.
It's inboard, 240 horsepower, but it's bloody fast. You love it. So, do you guys know what a dead rise is on a boat? So that's the angle of the boat's entry to the water. So how steep, how sharp it enters the water. So this boat has 23 degrees, which means it's really good at cutting through waves.
Yep.
So I think we should run out sort of towards North Head where we've got a bit of swell.
Yep. No, hold on.
Let's do it. I like how your first impression when we told you about the boat was like, oh my god, I've won the boat. It's the first thing you jumped to. How many people do you think would fit in there?
At least 10.
Oh, so there's room for one more then?
Definitely. Oh, Jack, come on.
Come on.
I'll take the wheel.
I'm coming in. So guys, inside the Whitley cabin, what do you reckon?
Really like it. Big bed.
Yeah.
Spacious.
Nice texture.
Great texture.
What would you guys do with this boat if you had it for the weekend?
Maybe sleep in here.
Yeah, you can sleep. It's so versatile because you could go fishing. You see size of those rods out there.
You could read a book.
Spacious. You could sleep. You could read a book. You could also. I would bring along my ski and ski out the back.
Yeah.
Maybe risk it just to get really competitive and like push someone else off.
Sounds like fun, alright. Anyway, Nick, we're gonna have to let you go now, so you just see you later.
Bye, Nick.
So, can each of you tell me
my favourite thing about Whitley?
Yeah, favourite features. So, just like a bit of couches, the cabin.
I love the speed of it, and I like the hard top because it's better than a soft top.
Perfect. Next.
I love the open spaces, and so there's lots of room to hang out and chill, and that's probably my favourite thing.
A bottle of champagne in your hand.
I could bring my family on the boat, if I had a family. But I don't.
Katie?
Well, I'm a fan of the cabin down the front there.
Oh, perfect sure. For that.
Yeah,
I know you are.
So what a great afternoon on Sydney Harbour. We met some beautiful girls and had an awesome time out there. So it's a pretty tough day in the office for the captain today, but we do the hard yards for you. I guess this does prove boats do pick up women.